Hi guys, welcome and welcome back to my channel. And if you're new here, please subscribe and click the notification bell to get notified every time I upload. So guys, today we're going to make an easy meal kama kawaida, and we're going to use these butternuts. As you can see, nilikuwa nimezikatakata. Right now I'm just showing you. I didn't want to like kata kabisa, like si unaona ni the basic butternuts. Hizi sio malenge, hizi ni butternuts. I hope you're getting. And we have our beef there, onions, tomatoes and onions. And the only spice I'm going to use today, it's only paprika because I don't want too many spices. This is just a simple stew, simple meal, easy, quick fix. Yes guys, so for me I use the butternuts with the peels. Sitwange hiyo ngozi because it makes them sweeter. Kuna watu wenye wana prefer kuweka na mbegu, but for me natoa mbegu, I just leave the peels. So right now I'm just removing the parts that I don't want. Hizo parts ya unaona zikika weird uneza toa, but the other peels and everything I'm going to use. So guys, yeah, as nakatakata the butternut, we can get to catch up. Yes guys, I know I've been MIA for a while now. Well, I guess you understand stuff with COVID and school and work. Like, I'm going to tell you all about that because it has been a weird time. Yes, so, but as for now, I'm hoping that I'll be consistent. Like, I don't want to promise because you don't know what tomorrow holds. But yes, for now, I can say that I'm back to YouTube, to making videos. And I hope I'll be consistent. I hope I'll improve my videos. There's so many things I need, but okay, we just hope for the best. Yes, guys, and I'm planning to do a Q&A so that you can get to know more about me or about where I was, what I've been up to, what is happening, you know. But so if you're interested in the Q&A, you can just comment down below and say, I do the Q&A and I'll do it, okay. Yeah, so apa nakatakata to the butternut into small pieces. They don't have to be at a specific shape. However, unataka kuzikatakata we kata. Ukisikia utakata into fours, however way you want. That is how you make them. But too, you just follow the steps. And it's so easy, guys. And this too, like, guys, unajua for me, I don't like malenge since I was a baby. But when I tasted butternut, I've never got like naipenda kabisa. Yes guys, so yeah, I'm done cutting. As you can see, alafu the butternut usually have this nice yellow and kama orangey color, like so nice. Zinakanga tu poa. So now guys, and we are going to start with our frying. First things first, as you know, you have to put the onions. Kawaida vile tu unakaranga, oil and then onions. Sindio? Yeah, not, it's just easy. You put the onions and you let the onions cook. Once your onions are cooked, you add in your beef. For me, I'm using beef, yeah. So when the onions are done, you add in your meats and you stir properly and let it cook, like let it fully cook, so that you can add your, you can go to the next step. So for me here, this is also the part where I add in my salt to the beef, because like I like the beef ikiiva with the salty taste. To singoji hadi uko mwisho vile ishaiva ndio una add in your salt. Yeah, so you add in your salt on this step and you stir and wait for the beef to fully cook. As you can see, my beef is fully cooked. From the look of it, the color, it has just changed to this golden brown, nice color. That means that the meat is well cooked, as you can see. Yeah, so after this you add in your tomatoes. This is where you add in your tomatoes and then you stir very nicely. Alafu after here you just cover and wait for the tomatoes to cook. Thank you. As you can see, guys, our tomatoes are halfway cooked. They're almost there, and this is the step where I add in my spice. If you're going to add chili spice, this is the best part to add it. Also, whatever spice you prefer, but for me today I was only going to put the paprika because sikuantaka too much spices on this stew. And furthermore, also the paprika adds a nice color, as you can see, and also it makes the sauce kind of thick. Isikwe rice san, I don't want it tenaikwe like maji, so paprika helps with that. So as you can see how that food is turning, the color is so nice. So after this, now we're going to cover and wait for the tomatoes to fully cook and like it mix with the spices. Yes guys, and we are done. That part is, we have finished the, as you can see, the tomatoes zimeiva kabisa, and this is where we, now we're going to add in our butternut. And remember guys, wash the butternut. I didn't show this part, I forgot, but make sure you wash them, lazima uzioshe. Yes, and you add in your butternut in this step. Guys, this is so easy. This is a quick fix. Mbio mbio na usha maliza. Like, I love the good thing with butternut, it doesn't take long to cook. In butternut and, let's say, butternut and potatoes, butternut will cook faster. It's that quick. It's that easy to make. Yeah, guys, so here I'm just starting to mix them all up. And then after this process, after this stirring, make sure you add in water because obviously it has to cook with water so that it can boil and to give space for the time for the butternut to cook. Don't put too much water, but because it's going to kuisha, so put a good amount of water. So guys, we're checking on our food now, like it's halfway cooked, bado haijaiva kabisa. And guys, keep like check the progress of your food. Ndio unajua kama if the food hasn't cooked, you just add a little bit water so that it can cook properly. Also keep stirring to prevent like the bottom part from sticking to your cooking pot. For the progress so far, so good. My food has cooked, but not fully, so we just cover and wait for a few minutes. Now guys, the food is fully cooked. As you can see, look at that color guys, the food looks really yummy. Even through the screen you can see that this food will taste really good. And so guys, here is where now you decide how you want your turnout to be. If you're those kind of people who like chakula kimebondeka kabisa to overcook, you know, you can just leave it for some few minutes to cook. But as for me, how it is right now, it's okay. As you can see, it's fully cooked and now ready for serving. And guys, our food is finally ready. Look at that guys, very nice, huh? Look at the, like me, just like food that is as aesthetically pleasing. Like look at the color, inakatu po inakatu tamu. And if I had some coriander na sprinkle to apoju, and it will be the bomb guys. So for me, what I prefer eating with this is ugali. For me that is what I find best, but also unaweza kula with chapati, you can eat with rice, with anything you prefer guys, and that slaps really well.